Wow. No braces, everything's hands-free. I wasn't so lucky.
Invis is not your parents' braces. Invis is faster than braces and the clear aligner brand most trusted by doctors, Invisalign.
The Mount Eden Monarchs making the trip to San Ramon to take on Doherty Valley. Adrian Soriano here with the highlights. The Wildcats on the attack early. Landon Edmond to Connor Sevilla for three. But Mount Eden answers on the other end. Booker T. Perry the fourth dishes to Sean Ikwaru, who lays it up and in. It's tied up at 17 after one. It was the Ryan Beasley show in the second quarter. Ryan gets a steal here and goes coast to coast for the lay-in. Now it's Beasley pulling up from way downtown, and that is money in the bank. It's 35-32, Doherty Valley at the half. The Monarchs looking to stay within striking distance in the second half. Paige Achonwa dribbles past his defender, lays it in, plus the foul. But Ryan Beasley answers on the other end. Ryan going coast to coast for two. It's a four-point Wildcats lead. Now it's Beasley kicking it out to a wide-open Raul Srinivasaraghavan, who makes it splash from deep. Then it's Christopher Fahlgren over to Connor Sevilla on the fast break, and Connor goes into the basket for two as Doherty Valley wins it 60-53. Ryan Beasley leading the charge with 33 points.